New developments in the courtroom at the trial of five officers accused of killing a man and burning his body. WDSU News reporter Simney Chuen has been following this trial since the very beginning. She's on your side live right now with the very latest. And Simney, what did the judge determine today?
Well, Camille, today we saw from a handful of witnesses, but perhaps one of the more critical moments of today's proceedings actually occurred when the jury was not present. In a closed-door session with the judge, prosecutors, and the defense objected to the prosecution's wanting to admit seven pictures as evidence. The prosecution says that those pictures corroborate what their witnesses have testified to, and they say those pictures were recently obtained and show unusual clarity. However, defense attorney Julian Murray objected, saying that the pictures would, quote, have an explosive effect on jurors and that allowing them would be too prejudicial. And if they were allowed, he would request a severance. Now, just to give you an idea as to nature of those pictures, one of them shows a hole in a skull. Camille?
Prosecutors learning a lot about those pictures, Simney, and also any timeline for the trial and what's next and how long will it take?
Well, as of right now, it's expected that the trial is going to take a few more weeks. The prosecution is still, they still have their witnesses testifying right now. So then, of course, the defense still has to take their turn. So as we said, a few more weeks in this trial. Camille?
All right.